What do I know about Trapani?
Well, it's funny you should say that. I've done a little bit of research, and in the 17th century, the city decayed due to revolts. There was plagues and famines, but however, in the following century, it grew from 16,000 to 30,000 inhabitants here.
It's got a massive hill, because I brought my push bike out here, because I'm rather on the large side, trying to lose a bit of Terry weight. Yeah, so I cycle up the hill most mornings. In all honesty, I catch the cable car up the hill and ride the bike back down. So it's got a big hill, it has nice ice cream, and it's in Italy.
I've seen there's a lot of salt plantations here, so I guess that's a big part of the export for Trapani.
Apparently Italy gets 93% of their salt from the salt mines just over here.
I've been to Trapani a few times, I don't know that much about it, but certainly I think fishing and canning are very much up there in the local industries.
Parlare un poco italiano, so Trapani è una bella città, casino bestial, e Saturn was the nome della città, it means the god protector. I hope Saturn will protect us today.
They had an America's Cup act here a few years ago. They're extremely passionate about sailing, and it is damn hot.
Trapani gets 2,367 hours of sunshine every year.
Well, you know, there's 70,000 beautiful Italians live here, and it's an amazing place for them to hang out.
The total area is 271 kilometers, square kilometers.
The nice harbor here is like a city, and I think it's the name of Trapanon from the Greek in the past.
Pasta, pizza.